Hekwame, what is that?
Fruit salad? You know what? Let's make some while we talk about North Carolina politics.
I'm in Robeson County, North Carolina, where parents and students in 1994 filed a lawsuit claiming that students in rural counties weren't receiving adequate education. By 1997, this case made its way all the way to Supreme Court, which confirmed that North Carolina was not meeting its constitutional obligation to provide a sound education to all. By 2002, North Carolina Supreme Court confirmed that there was a violation to students' rights to a sound-based education, and in order for states to remedy this, they would have to provide well-trained and competent teachers, as well as a well-trained principal with leadership skills, the resources needed to provide an effective educational program that met every kid's educational needs. 2018, Judge David Lee appointed nonpartisan and nonprofit organization WestEd in order to conduct their report called Sound Basic Education for All North Carolina. This report included 8 key recommendations and an associated action plan for North Carolina to comply with its obligational right to provide sound basic education. Despite this, Republican lawmakers are still blocking funding from being released to these affected areas. Students in rural counties want a shot at properly funded education just like everybody else.